Do it. We're out here testing. Today I'm testing this Graphene Series Rotor Rev. It's a 1300 ADC battery. I wanted to get some comparison on how it performs. So comparing to some of the more standard 1550 batteries that you can find down there on the market, the 75C. I gotta say, so I've been through this pack, 10 to 15 cycles until now. And I gotta say, I really love them. They've got a lot of punch to them, and the voltage is very constant right until the very end. I was just looking at the DVR. If you compare, in both cases, I used 1100 mAh, and you'll see the resting voltage at the end comes down to roughly the same. So honestly, it performs almost like a 1550, but it's just a 1300, and it's got all that response to it. So I'll check out the footage, and I may write some comments at the end.